So far I got two shims in there. It's a little easier to turn. I might put a third one. These are the two shims right here. I just stuck them in this area right here.